Welcome back to Tales and Symphonia and another skit.
I wonder what the relation between Regal and Perseus is.
Beats me. Sure, it seems like Regal has hurt on his mind, though.
I wonder if he has a crush on her.
No way, their age difference is way too great. It's an adult and a child. It'd be called pedophile in some states.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
What do you mean?
Age difference has no meaning in love. I know a countess who married a man 30 years younger than she is.
Perseus mine! I won't give her up!
You go, Janus. Anyway, back to the Temple of Earth. And for all this time, we are actually going to finish the Temple of Earth by doing the following. Since we have the recipe for curry, and Janus is going to be doing the cooking because he's never done curry before. We're full. Okay. You're not catching anymore, man. So we're going back here because we do have curry. We'll cook. Janus, you're up, buddy. How about you make some?
Leave it me then! Cookies my specialty!
Trust me, you want to have Janus do it.
Oh, so this is spousal!
Give it a try.
Oh, spousal!
Probably doesn't understand what spice is.
It's not fun making food for someone like that!
Hey, Janus, this is good.
Is it? There's plenty more.
Perseus, would you like seconds?
Yes, please.
How about some more for me, too?
Okay. I shall take some more as well.
Have as much as you like.
Hey, Janus, there's still a ton left.
I'm stuffed.
I think I made too much.
No, that's okay, dude. It's all right.
Honestly, Janus.
Well, that's done. Next.
Well, you know he's got a problem. You want to fight?
Their reactions are identical to the point that it's just silly.
Ain't it though?
No, we don't have any business with you.
Your face says, we came here to make the summer spread of Earth, but we're spending all our time dealing with these weirdos, and we may still get stuck again someplace. And maybe we should keep going and not waste the time stopping here. But then again, this guy might be useful for something, right?
Yeah, just say yeah.
What kind of face is that? You want me to help you?
What? What do you want this time?
What? Nothing. Don't mean that.
This one's nice. Please help us.
Okay, then I'll be waiting at the secret passage ahead, so hurry up.
Well, this secret passage... Okay, semi-puzzle? This is a semi-puzzle. What we need to do is we need to move right here. Far left. Do this. There you go. What you want to do is you want to drop down to here.
One fight after another.
Get this one item. And I am getting that treasure chest, because why not? I think when I did that with the cooking, I think I got Lloyd. I said, I did that and got a different reaction, so that's a little funny. See, in here we find the next gem level 2. And don't worry, they do. Yeah, you just gotta step on it at that right spot. Next gem level 1. Step on this. Yeah, step on the crack. Keep doing this. Now, of course, you can do this for a lot of chests, but mainly you want to do it for this. Of course, you gotta make sure you're ready for this.
Oh, you guys! You're the one that gave me potion!
This must be Big Brother.
You know what seems, that's hard to tell.
You want to go back up? Then lose this hero! It's like a passage that only my mom's yours.
Thanks, Big Brother. So if we want to go back up, we can go back up. But what we really want to do is go this way.
You can't go any further!
Thank you. next we do this.
I'll tell you what. There's a big chasm further in. We have to drop the path above down onto it to get past it. I'll go on over there.
What do we do there?
I'll tell you when we get there.
Alright.
Okay, I'm going now, but do something about those monsters along the way. Put it in the way and touches me.
Here, no, no spot? So I need to make sure no enemies touch, right?
Yeah, it was a big fuss if they do.
So what you do is you just go ahead. And just take care of all the monsters in the path.
Not much of a specimen.
Easy peasy. Japanese.
I beg of you to reveal that. I'm not touched. Move on.
It's technically an escort mission. That's what you're doing in this game. You're just doing an escort mission, which makes no goddamn sense whatsoever. You're not catching shit, sir! Yellow quartz around here.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
The only thing you have to do is just walk ahead of him, but not too fast. Which is too bad for you.
You're in no world of hurt.
When I look at it this way, it's one of those kind of minigames that you don't mind doing. Because it will benefit you in the long run. Poof, be gone, bitch!
Was that a bit too much?
Double level up. Just making sure. Proceed on, little man. Proceed on.
Are you here?
So what do we do now?
You and I are going to cause an earthquake at the same time.
Well,
let's pop it far down, okay?
I get it. We're going to increase the strength of the shock.
I say 1, 2, 3. So match, new time of mine, and there's the sorcerer room. do it a few times in a row.
Gotcha.
Wanna hear that again?
No, we got it. No thanks.
Okay then, here we go.
1, 2, 3. You're right. Yeah. See what... Okay, that's my button. Okay. I had to make sure I was like pressing the right button because I wasn't pressing the right button. No, we got it. Once more. Just on the hop.
Ah!
There we go. Shit! Man, you almost got us killed!
Oh, I didn't think about what would happen after that.
If we didn't have these experts, we'd be dead.
Everybody makes mistakes. Well, I'm done now.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, so there's a save spot right here. Oh. Okay. This leaves us right there. Time to heal. See. I usually forget these things. Sure, let's put it on live, because why not? Immunity. In case of the void, receiving status effects from enemy attacks. Sky combo. Increases midair basic attack combo by 1. Ability plus. File special attack with a second special attack. Ooh. I think I'll go with that ability plus. That sounds cool. Save. Now we could go and take on this thing right here for some extra ad experience.
Not much of a specimen.
Thank you.
I was just warming up.
You know what? Colette, you did good. So it's time you took a break. Janice, get in here. It's your job, so, you know, we're gonna hook you up. Okay, since we're dealing with, Earth. Turn that off because it's Earth. Everything else, we're good. Because we have two weaknesses. Earth, well, no, water and wind. I think that'll be good. Okay, let's do this. We're like level 40s. I think we can do this. We're around level 40, so we can handle it.
So this is Gnome.
Since Bolt was Undini's opposite, Gnome's is...
Self.
Ifrit. If what? We wake up Ifrit, that'll sever their mana flow, right?
I thought it was Self, but okay. Ifrit.
No, it's Self.
Self! Even though, really... If you think about it, fire can take a fire and earth do not mix. Just like wind and earth do not mix, fire and earth do not mix because earth can put out fire. It's wind that can push earth. Simple RPG logic.
Honestly, how many times do I have to tell you before you actually remember it?
Shit.
I see that the level of education in Silveront matches the status of the world.
Oh, that's a sick burn, yo.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Lloyd, that was not a compliment.
No, that was a backhanded bitch slap.
Alright, here we go.
Do your thing, Shayna.
So you're a summoner, huh? Well, look, sorry, but I've already got a pact with Mythos, okay?
Are you sure that's a female? That sounds kind of male.
There's Mythos' name again. He must have been amazing.
Or a jerk.
I am Sheena. I seek a pact with Gnome. I ask that thou annul thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with me.
Even though that looked like that came from Phantasy Star, I swear to God, look at that thing. It's like you got a butt cheeks for... Gnome! The butt cheek summon spirit, yeah.
Man, you sure use some stuffy language, boy.
Okay, how about this? I ask you that you join a pack with me, fat ass.
Well, I mean... This is how I was taught to do it.
Really? Oh, yeah, well, whatever. All right, show me what you got. Bring it on. Come on.
Lively one, aren't you? Big ass!
Time to taste dirt.
Even though you have 28,000 hatch pet. You are so cartoony, I swear to God, I'm going to pick your cartoon fat ass. There we go. And, yeah, this. Okay. Back up, Shannon. Get your ass back up right now. Oh. Nearly done. Gnome is very tanky. I'll give that much.
Here we go! No way!
We got this. Ow! Ow! You fat bitch! Get your ass down!
Oh, no! Roy, you need to remember that enemy's weakness.
Oh man, you're making me study here too?
Ooh, shit! Collect acquired Grand Cross! I keep hearing that name, like, three different games.
You guys fight dirty, you know that? I mean, what's up with the 4-on-1 garbage, Mythos? Well, he did it by himself.
I'm sorry, Mythos is not here.
Oh, yeah? Well, whatever. Make your bow already.
Let me remind you, that's a she. Strangely.
Oh, this guy is hard to deal with.
Are you sure that's a guy? That sounds more like a girl. I don't know. Yeah, please. Can we get this smurf and let's get the fuck on out of here?
For the sake of creating a place in which the two worlds no longer must sacrifice one another, give me your power.
Well, alright. I'll go ahead and lend my power to you guys.
Thank you.
It's been like, what, 4,000 years? How's it going? Looking good.
Yeah, we brought the Powerpuff Sylph. You can tell that's what they really are, the Powerpuff Girls.
It has been a long time, hasn't it? It seems that the mana flow between us has been severed.
Yep, there's gonna be an earthquake here in a bit. After all, we just basically ripped out the mana link. Hello?
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
No shit.
Take care, everyone. See y'all later.
Bye, guys.
Okay, later.
Well, that wasn't bad at all.
All right, just like we planned.
But you know, I've been thinking, if the worlds are separated from each other, we're not going to be able to see each other again, are we?
Why not? We can just go back and forth with the Riards.
True.
Right now, we can move in between the worlds because they're connected by the flow of mana. But if the worlds are split apart, we don't know what will happen.
So the instant the flow of mana is severed, the two worlds may part ways forever.
Will that mean that when we form the pact with the final summoned spirit, we'll all have to say goodbye?
Don't have to. At least it's raining, so that's good.
We don't know if that's really the case, so there's no point in worrying about it right now.
True.
True.
See? Zell's agree with me.
Where should we go next?
I've heard that the summon spirit, Celsius, resides near Flanor.
Okay, then. Let's go have a look.
To Flanor. So we acquired Ruby and the Seal of Earth and the Summon of Earth. That really was a beating right there. That was a beating and a half. God damn, that was a beating. next to is probably going to be a healing circle. I'm pretty sure she's going to get either a cuteness or field barrier next. Or healing circle. You know, might as well ready whatever I got, right? Yeah, let's make sure we save. Ribbon.
That was so cute.
Cute?
Really? Just look at that ribbon on his head. The way it spins and spins and spins.
We're talking about ribbon. Priscilla's cute too.
My ribbon does not spin.
And it... Priscilla, wait!
Seriously though, I don't think that thing on Gnome is a ribbon.
Okay.
That's almost it.
Okay.
See, most people have a certain loadout of characters they want to use. Mine is whoever can dish out the most damage.
Are you okay?
What's in it though? And Shina gains a look. So now we can actually get out of here. Get that mythical bracelet. You never know. By a third, that's good. Now, if I can find a second one like that, I'll put that one on Genius here. Saved from the summoned spirit of Earth, a symbol of love, happiness, and courage. And I forgot to look at the Sardamox. Or the Sonic. Or the Sardonyx. Sardonyx.
Yeah, that's what it is. Sardonyx.
A gem received from the summoned spirit of lightning will help you find your soul. And we find a mithril bar. Shortcut. And we are out. It's an earthquake. It's just like Gnome said. It's the proof that the flow of mana has been severed. The earthquake at the Renegade base may have been caused by it as well. Splitting apart worlds is no minor task. One can expect the land to react to these unforeseen events, with at least an earthquake or two. So now's a good time for us to go to Flanoir, or Flanoir. Okay, give me a moment and I will get my directions to head to Flanoir. Alright, northeast. I was just adjusting my walkthrough. Where I was in the walkthrough when I was reading was like, oh, I'm at disc 2. I'm still not at disc. I should be at disc 1 because I'm still dealing with disc 1. And here we are, Flanor. The snowy city, Flanor. This is Flanor, the snowy city. Now there is an event here, which will require you to get some penguinous quills. Of course, I'm not gonna do that. Let's see. Let's go in because I probably need to restock. I don't have anything to do. I wish I was busy working like I used to. Oh, I know that feeling.
Welcome.
Where are the seven dwarves? I just had to say that. Snow White. Well, I could get something that can increase HP and TP for 30%. Excuse me. That's just for any kind of charm you ever wanted, if you really want it. There's a weapon shop. And I must answer the call. Be right back again. Okay. This is the weapon shop. Hiya, welcome. So, let's see, we got item customization, great material exchange, and weapons and armor. This is one of the things that I missed while I was at, the Tefeala base, so I might as well just get the dragon tooth. And the lightning sword. And a tomahawk lance. Let's see. One silver mail. One battle cloak. An ancient robe, a dual helm, oh yeah, that's totally fine. Oh, definitely yes. In the area I'm in. So make sure we're updated on everything. Thank you. Last time I've seen Battle Suit reminds me of Fasana Dude. Yes, I said Fa-Xanadu, not Fat-Xanadu. Because Road pronounced Fa-Xanadu. Pac-Man. Bigfoot. Are you serious? Wonder Chef? Wonder Chef! One of these days, you will see me dressed as the Wonder Chef. Like, Izzy, what the hell? Yes, you found me out. I've been Wonder Chef all this time. Okay, moving on. The church in this city is beautiful. It has a different charm from the Cathedral of Miltopia. I wouldn't know. We can continue onward with the guidance of Marta, no matter what the climate or where the location is. Go on a journey! It is a good creed. If all churches could actually follow that creed. This is the Flanor branch of the Church of Marta. This church is the only facility of the Church of Marta in this area. What the circumstances, salvation can only be found. If your heart is troubled, confess at the church. You can get a good view of the city from the sightseeing terrace. The city's beautiful landscape is truly worthy of this reputation. It really is from that angle, although I wish it was more behind the back than anything else. By the way.
Oh, Penny, she's so cute.
I know. Does it make sense? No, it doesn't.
Do you like some fresh vegetables?
Phenomenal potion. Why, yes, I'll hook myself up with some more beef strips and meat. Yes, I'll take a pack of steaks, thank you.
I wonder at what exact point it stops feeling cold.
Well, if you're a man, it means you have blue balls. If you're a woman, you probably have frosty titties. What the hell? What the hell's going on here? It's finally my turn next. Can't even remember how many days I've been in line.
We're lining up to see the doctor. If you want to see him, line up behind us.
I think I'm going to catch a cold by the time my turn comes.
I'd like to know where the... Oh, here he is.
Excuse me! Do you have... Do you by any chance have any Celsius tear?
Celsius tear? What's that?
Celsius tear is a famous ice fly in Flanor. It has the mysterious power to freeze anything.
Freeze anything? I don't know anything like that. We just came here, man.
I see. Funny. Please,
Let me know. I'll pay whatever you ask. Okay. Also, be careful when handling the Celsius tier. If you touch it directly, you'll be badly burned. And how do we get it? It'll be fine if you touch it with penguin-ness gloves. Ask the old man at the Snow White accessory shop about it. Ah, yes, penguin-ness gloves. That's an interesting side quest I wouldn't mind doing. Probably in the next part, though. No, this part's getting long enough, but hey, it's an RPG, so, you know, meh. I don't mind. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, but penguin-ness gloves. Penguin-ness gloves are nice. All mittens made from quills and penguin-ness, as well in the ice games. Let me see. If you have 3 penguin-ness quills, I can make a pair for you. Gonna be an interesting side quest, let me tell you. When we go into the ice caves, anyway. But for now, I want to find an end so I can save. This must be the end. Yes, it is. I'll be taking that. Greetings! Welcome to Olive Village. One night is 500 gold. Would you like a room? Yes. Enjoy your stay. Give me a second while I look up Wonder Chef's location. Okay. Now to find the Wonder Chef in this area, you have to go back to the church. Myself back up to go to church, which is right up here. Look here. And there he is. I am the mysterious gourmet, the Wonder Chef! I shall teach you the recipe for a dish with a delicate balance of flavors. Sheesh! I've never made quiche. How do I make a quiche? How do I make quiche, Wonder Chef? Quiche requires 2 ingredients, egg and some type of meat! Farewell! Wonder Chef, away! That will never get old. So, yeah, that area right there with the weird markings on it, yeah, that's where you had to find Wonder Chef. So now that we found Wonder Chef, I am actually going back to the inn and save. And perhaps in the next part, because yes, there's going to be a next part to this. There's always going to be a next part to this, because it's a Tales game. I've been asleep all day. Because I just felt like wanting to be sleepy. And, I could have done some parts earlier, since it was... I mean, today is Monday. But when I probably post, it'll be like somewhere around Tuesday, Wednesday, something like that. I'll probably have a new Let's Play up sometime later, because by the time I'm recording this, it's like early in the morning. We are talking like 4 o'clock in the morning, and I've been doing this for about 2 hours. But that said and done, I'm gonna stop here in the next part. We're going to continue the area here in Flanor. So stay tuned. More of Tales of Symphonia right after this.